earlier this week on state television simulating, take a look at this, what an attack on Taiwan would look like in just their latest veiled threat. I don't even think it's veiled anymore. Honestly, it's probably a fait accompli. It was like Vladimir Putin in the lead up to invading Ukraine. Everyone was saying, well, he's probably not going to invade. That probably is a good indication that they have plans and that they will do this. Now, remember last year they told Nancy